guys, so welcome back to another video. I'm going to be showing you how to do the kill a henchman at the base, or eliminate henchmen at different safe houses. So I already did one, but if you haven't done any of them, I'll show you how in this video. So don't forget to like and subscribe, and you'll have good luck and you'll win your next Fortnite game. But if you don't like and subscribe, you'll have bad luck for the next 5 years. So you better like and subscribe. I will show you how to do this. So the house is like right here somewhere. You could land right up here, right behind the lake right here. You can land right there. There's a house right there, then the henchman house is down here. So I already did this one. So land there, kill a henchman, get the helicopter right there. And then you need to land right here at this island. Right next to Misty and kill a henchman. Then you need to go next to that island way over there to kill a henchman next to Frenzy. Okay, then you need to root up, kill one henchman, get in the chopper, do whatever. So you need to go and just kill one henchman, and that's it, at every safe house. Well, there's, I think there's 4 safe houses. So once you knock them, shoot them in and actually like fully kill them. So now make sure you kill them all the way or the challenge won't work. Sometimes the challenge doesn't work. Somebody might already been here and destroyed the burger. Like, there's a burger. They might already destroyed it, but this is the house. Somebody. I think I can no-scope them. So this is the end of today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed. And bye. Yeah,